Hola, I'm Simone, and today is all about Culiacán, Mexico. So in October, my husband and I decided to go to this journey, go stay 4 days in Culiacán, Mexico. Oh my God, that was an amazing place to go. So we decided to be in Culiacán because not only Culiacán is well known of Frida Kahlo city, and they have a museum of Frida Kahlo. They have amazing, beautiful art, culture that you can find in this small little city inside Mexico City. So right now you guys are seeing the main plaza that called Place of Coyotes. Well known from the name come from Nahari, was the indigenous, and it's a well known plaza. Everybody who comes to Culiacán have to go and see this main plaza. It's beautiful. So I hope you guys like this video and come along with me and enjoy all this beautiful place I'm gonna show to you guys. Thank you. As I was exploring the main plaza in the morning, early in the morning, I saw this group of parents and kids doing some exercise, and I thought it was the most beautiful thing to see everyone exercising in the main plaza. I thought it was amazing. Right now we are at the Museu Nacional de Culturas Populares. When I was there, they were showing series of images of different traditions from different states of Mexico. And this one in particular, the bull and people holding the bull and firecracker up, I saw this tradition in Oaxaca when I was there. And I thought it was amazing because it kind of reminded me of Bumba Meu Boi from Brazil. But now I only saw that one, I saw many different ones and inspired me so much to see how different each state of Mexico have their different dance, the clothes, the way they sing. It's amazing. I left the Museu Nacional de Culturas Populares and walked between 15 to 20 minutes to Frida Kahlo Museum. And let me tell you something, this is the Cuyacan is the most easy place to walk, very safe. You can explore. They have many places you can go in Cuyacan. I'm just showing a few places that I really love it. Here right now is the Frida Kahlo Museum. If you want to go, please go earlier. They have a lot of people waiting in line, but you must go and see it. I think it's an amazing place to go. And thank you so much for watching my video. I really appreciate it.